A painting exhibition was held in Vadodara Surgeon Art Gallery showcasing painting made by women prisoner by the Vadodara jail who portrayed their ideas of family through their art. A similar exhibition was held for the male prisoners in 2011 at the Surgeon Art Gallery. The girl who was found in Uttar Pradesh at the Kata Aighad Forest last week has found a new home after being shifted to Nirvan Shelter Home in Lucknow. The girl who was given a new name, Ehsaas, is being trained to walk and talk like other children in the house. A 30-year-old bus conductor was stabbed by a railway police official after a heated argument in Tamil Nadu, Coimbatore. The incident said to have happened after the two shared a heated exchange of words because of the bus fare whereby the accused stabbed the conductor with his button knife. The victim is currently undergoing treatment and a case has been registered against the accused. After Assam court issued a non-bailable warrant against Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal over his tweets on Narendra Modi's educational background, the Congress on Tuesday shot a question at the Prime Minister questioning why he was so secretive about his education. Following the cancellation of bipoll in Chennai RK Nagar constituency, Bharatiya Janata Party leader Subramaniam Swamy, known for his critics and remarks yesterday, asserted that the Election Commission of India should also cancel election in Kashmir for at least 2 years and also added that the government should send 10,000 soldiers to Kashmir with lots of arms and ammunitions and money to maintain peace and serenity in the state. Chief of the Naval Staff Admiral Sunil Lanba is on a 5-day goodwill visit to Malaysia beginning yesterday. The visit is intended to consolidate and enhance bilateral maritime relations between the both sides and expected to provide a major boost to the defense relations between India and Malaysia. Days after US Navy battle group was sent to waters off the Korean Peninsula, North Korea was warned Washington of the catastrophic consequences over any further provocation, saying North Korea is ready to react to any mode of water desired by the US.